हाउ टू डिसकनेक्ट फेसबुक पेज फ्रॉम इंस्टाग्राम। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू हाउ टू फिक्स इट यूट्यूब चैनल। सो गाइस, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू दैट हाउ यू कैन डिसकनेक्ट फेसबुक पेज फ्रॉम इंस्टाग्राम। सो गाइस, इफ यू हैव कनेक्टेड योर फेसबुक पेज okay in your Instagram, then how you can disconnect it now? Even if you unlink your Facebook, okay, your page doesn't get disconnected. So now the thing is how you can disconnect the Facebook page okay from your Instagram. So if you want to know, then guys, you have to watch this video till the end, and guys, you have to stay tuned with the video, okay? And before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the notifications from our channel, because we used to make this kind of videos in this channel. Okay, so let's start the video without wasting any more time. So guys, let's go to Facebook first, and then guys, you have to click on the three lines, go to setting, and then guys, open up your account. And after that guys, you have to select link account. And guys, first you have to unlink the Facebook. Okay, so if you go to Facebook, you have to unlink the you will get the option to unlink it, okay? Because I have already unlinked, that's why that there is no option. So I have already unlinked my Facebook account. So if you want to unlink your Facebook account, unlink it, okay? But guys, if you want to remove the page, then guys, go to the connect to page, and then guys, you have to click on the disconnect page and click disconnect. Okay, now it is done. Okay, so as you can see, page is disconnected. So guys, this is how you can disconnect a Facebook page from the Instagram. If you have connected, and if you don't know how you can disconnect it, so just watch this video and do the process, and then guys, you can easily disconnect your Facebook page. I hope this video will be definitely helpful for you. Thanks for watching.